And good evening. Thank you for joining us for this special report tonight. It is official. The cutest couple in the 17 newsroom besides Jim Scott and Robin Mangren have tied the knot. Megan and Grant are married. In anticipation of this day, I sat down with the happy couple and their parents to learn more about how the two are perfect for each other.
I like to think of Grant and I as two pieces to a puzzle that just work really well together.
When you see Megan and Grant together, there's no question they were meant for each other.
Like as a team, as friends, as, you know, companions, as soulmates, like it just works.
Hold on, the teleprompter stopped.
Stop it.
Fix it.
Honey.
I'm just kidding. I'm sorry.
Whether it's riding a scooter at sunset on the Panorama Bluffs, trying on wigs at a Paso Robles winery, or bundling up for a night of seeing Christmas lights, the two seem inseparable. But of course, they once were. But even as children, they lived parallel lives.
I never thought I'd miss you half as much as I do.
Grant liked to run around naked. He enjoyed that. He didn't need an overabundance of clothes.
And I never thought I'd feel this way, the way I feel about you.
She's goofy as a wooden watch. I mean, can't get past that.
He does like to tell you stories and talk about things. And he really does have the kind of the gift to gab.
She made friends easily, and she was very considerate of people and her friends, and was always trying to cheer people up if they were down.
Loved animals and his family very much, and his brother. He was just a really, really sweet, loving child.
So when Grant's parents met Megan, imagine their delight.
I was real happy that he had somebody, you know, that he was going steady with and everything. And I figured, yeah, maybe they'll get married, you know.
I thought I would like him to marry her. I actually thought that.
As for Megan's parents, the feeling was mutual.
Marriage to the right person is a wondrous thing.
I was very much impressed with Grant because, there again, he's a very caring person. He finds the best in everyone.
I think we've learned a lot about each other, like planning this wedding.
But what really makes this relationship work so well? When I asked each of them separately about the other one's one best quality, Grant had a hard time picking just one thing, and Megan got a little choked up.
He's one of those people that has just like a huge heart. Oh, I don't like you.
It's hard to pick one thing about her that stands out because she has so many good qualities.
He's always nice to people, even if, you know, they're not the nicest or have done something mean, or he always has a smile on his face and he always helps people.
She's just a sweetheart. I think that's her best quality. She's just a nice person.
He makes me like strive to be a better person, because sometimes, you know, I think, oh, you know, that person blew me off or this person did this to me, and I think about what Grant would do, and Grant would just smile and say it's okay.
As you know, Megan and Grant have been together for 5 years and they currently work at 17 News. But the magic started when Megan worked at the ABC affiliate in town and they met during a breaking news story in the middle of Highway 99.
Like, my heart literally stopped. Like, I don't know what it was. Like, he just, something about him like hit me the right way, and I was like, wow, I like that guy. I want that guy. Like, he's that. I have to know him.
That's an amazing thing, and I wish I could say the same. The truth is I barely remember meeting her that day.
I liked him so much, but couldn't remember his name.
There had been a hazmat spill out of a semi truck, so they had closed the freeway because they weren't sure what type of chemical it was. So I say to this day that at some point these fumes are going to wear off, and she's just going to be like, "What am I doing with you?"
And congratulations, Megan and Grant. This concludes our special report.